Motorcycles, boats, sports cars, forget about those. Here's real machinery for real men. This tractor is equipped with a V12 diesel engine capable of generating over 800 horsepower, the same engine used in the T-54 and T-55 tanks. Built in Sweden, the tractor's powerful engine has extended its length, yet it remains fully functional. While it isn't environmentally friendly, it's undeniably practical, perfect for pulling a few cars out of a ditch. On idle, it can reach 99.4 miles per hour, and users jokingly claim it has been clocked at Mach 4 at full throttle. This unique car was brought to life by Swedish engineers. It boasts the ability to accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in under 5 seconds, thanks to its 1,460 horsepower Scania V8 engine. The truck's design is undeniably futuristic. Its creators claim that the systems have been designed to accommodate various hybrid technologies. High-quality materials were employed in its construction, resulting in a truck that weighs 10,538 pounds. This red truck, resembling an oversized Hot Wheels model, is based on the Scania T500. Its standout feature is the twin turbocharged marine engine, which produces around 1,000 horsepower. However, achieving this power comes with a trade-off. The engine weighs 1.3 tons and includes a 64-valve injection system. The truck's top speed is 130 miles per hour, and it reaches 60 miles per hour in approximately 5 seconds. Great effort was put into its design, with finishing and styling taking about 2.5 years. Wondering about the number on its doors? It marks the birthday of tuning legend Sven Erik Barrel, whose design office created this remarkable vehicle. Fans of motorboats will appreciate this modified vehicle. After a series of upgrades, its 6,774 cubic inch engine runs on alcohol-based fuel. However, it is so loud that wearing ear protection is highly recommended. The video's creator notes that he built this boat with his father, showcasing exceptional skill. The boat was successfully tuned and tested. Whether any fish remained in the area afterward is unclear, but viewers were thrilled and expressed interest in installing this engine on various machines, including lawnmowers. Next, let's talk sports and records. On your screens, you see a drag race, usually a quarter mile long, where speeds range from 186 to 249 miles per hour. The record in this discipline belongs to racer Sammy Miller, who completed a quarter mile in just 3:22 seconds. While this feat was caught on video, the record wasn't officially logged. Instead, another record of 3:58 seconds, also set by Miller, is used as a reference. The reliability of dragsters is their key feature. During a season, they might cover fewer than 100 miles, but they endure immense stress. As a result, much depends on both the drivers and the mechanics behind these machines. 7 years and $7 million, that's what entrepreneur Mike Hara invested to build this incredible truck. Known as a leader in managing restaurants, malls, and industrial parks, Hera's true passion lies in machinery and racing. Named after the Norse god of thunder, this truck is powered by a 3,974 horsepower V24 engine and can reach a top speed of about 130 miles per hour. Measuring 44 feet in length, driving Thor is no small feat, thanks to its massive blind spots. Special cameras were installed to improve visibility. But one thing's certain, this truck amazes everyone who sees it and is unlike anything else on the road. If you enjoy our content, don't forget to like this video and hit the subscribe button to stay updated with our latest uploads. Your support means the world to us. Thank you for being part of our journey. This vintage car from 1956 has been beautifully restored by American specialists in car restoration and recycling. With a rich history in various competitions, it owes much of its success to the Chrysler Hemi engine. The restoration process took several months, requiring some parts, like the intake, to be rebuilt almost from scratch. The oversized rear wheels are a nod to the car's drag racing heritage. Judging by the engine sound, this classic vehicle is still more than capable of demonstrating what true speed feels like. Why not fit a tank engine into a car? The result is what you see here, a vehicle weighing 9,480 pounds and powered by a Continental engine originally used in armored vehicles, including the M47 patent tank. The engine itself weighs nearly as much as a Volkswagen Beetle and, after modifications, generates about 1,200 horsepower. At 252 inches long, parking this car requires careful planning. Now owned by comedian and car collector Jay Leno, this unique model also features in the racing simulator Gran Turismo 4. Developers, impressed by its design, decided to include it in the game after seeing it by chance. This hot rod was originally manufactured in 1932, but has undergone extensive renovations to make it worthy of starring in a racing movie. Equipped with a V12 twin-6 GMC 702 gasoline engine, it delivers approximately 300 horsepower from 702 cubic inches. At first glance, the engine seems to consist of two V6s aligned end-to-end. However, it's actually a V12 with a single crankshaft and camshaft. Cooling such a beast requires two radiators, which engineers claim are among the largest they've ever designed. To support the coolant's weight, additional reinforcements were necessary. Would you take this car for a spin? This custom bike was built by Chuck Beck, who is considered a legend among American classic car enthusiasts. Its unusual shape comes from its even more unusual engine, a Lamborghini V12. The bike can accelerate up to 140 miles per hour. To ensure a comfortable ride, the designer installed a gearbox sourced from a Volkswagen Type 3. The design was entirely tailor-made, and Beck is thrilled with the outcome. Every detail harmoniously blends into the overall aesthetic, delighting both its creator and those who see it. Once you're up and moving, Beck summarizes, it handles much like any motorbike would. Best wishes to this engineer in his future projects. This truck showcases how even a classic vehicle can surprise us today. The first Chevrolet C10 was released in 1960, but after tuning, little of the original design remains. This pickup now impresses with its engine's incredible sound and an elegant design. While its lowered clearance means it's no longer suitable for off-road adventures, it's sure to turn heads on city streets, especially in the morning. Interestingly, the Rhino name reflects the car's styling thanks to the horn-shaped hood ornament, its low stance, and its distinct color scheme. The Volkswagen Beetle's history dates back to the 1930s when Ferdinand Porsche aimed to design an affordable, simple car. Today, his legacy lives on in modified versions like this one. This Beetle looks like it belongs in the next Mad Max sequel. It features a 220 horsepower Continental engine originally used in a 1941 M2 tank. To save money, the engine was converted to run on propane fuel. For stability during testing, the creator added a counterweight, pouring around 200 pounds of cement into the front. This monstrous car is powered by a V12 jet engine that generates up to 750 horsepower. Fuel consumption is 0.3 gallons per 0.6 miles, and the car can exceed speeds of 62 miles per hour. The engine, which is 6 feet long and weighs 1,124 pounds, was fitted into a 1908 Lef France car selected for its sturdy body, which proved up to the task. Today, the BMW Brutus is displayed in a German museum and occasionally participates in exhibitions, where a fire extinguisher is always on hand due to the engine's fiery exhaust. Is it a boat or a plane? Pause and guess. The answer, it's a jet-engined hydroplane. The Bluebird K7 broke multiple water speed records, exceeding 276 miles per hour. Its career began in the mid-1960s and, until the decade's end, it was the only successfully operated model of its kind. Powered by an Avro 683 Lancaster heavy bomber engine, the hydroplane tragically crashed in 1967 during an attempted record run. Pilot Donald Campbell's body was never recovered, but parts of the hydroplane were restored for posterity. British engineer Chris Williams crafted this masterpiece, featuring a 2,600 cubic inch aircraft engine producing 1,500 horsepower. Fully functional, the car emits thick clouds of smoke and flames, resembling a disgruntled dragon. The chassis is based on a 1930 Bentley and features 24 exhaust outlets. With a final weight of 5,291 pounds, the car is usually displayed in a museum but occasionally appears at events. According to its creator, building this car was the biggest waste of time, money, and engineering in his life, yet it remains a remarkable achievement. Why not add another tank engine vehicle to the list? This Volvo features a D12, a tank engine producing 520 horsepower. Its creator bought the engine for $1,867 through a classified ads website, but initially lacked a suitable vehicle. After acquiring a Volvo PV544, a retro car produced between 1947 and 1965, he began the painstaking task of combining the two. For instance, the planetary reduction gearbox had to be custom built. Though still unfinished, the project is progressing well, as seen in the test drives. Thank you for watching today's TechNew video. If you find these technological inventions useful, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to see more shocking content. Share your thoughts about these inventions in the comments section below. See you next time.